this maze. Learn to obey. Feel a little confined. Give them something to bite.
Sunshine Foxy, Trolls, my partner Titan Animatronics, we're now on a mission to save the Epts and the Roxy left. Prototypes, you may not like this. You guys, our villain Nectar lies to suggest to blend in Freddy. I'm sorry, but you're going to lose your head again.
Go ahead. Besides, the Epson War Chica is more important than anything, seriously. Like, guys, we got this. We can go back to ourselves once we say the Epson War Chica. Besides, we were villains after Cassie, but now we have to act like we're evil.
Exactly. Now, ready to stomp. Okay, your nuisance. Are you on that, Freddy? I had a vision to your chest cavity in a voice box, but I'm sorry, but it's Freddy. I'm sorry, but we must understand you, but you still have the while and you so no dead.
Okay, nice. I'm still your evil. Let's go.
I got to say, Prototype Freddy, since now, when I look at you, you don't seem scary anymore, you're just... funny like, when I watched Security Reach show that I've seen twice, which was Freddy, he was in his ruined suit and he tried to stuff a pizza to his chest cavity and it's so funny.
Kinda funny if you watched him eat pasta with his stomach. Freddy, eat pasta with your stomach.
Then I'm just picturing that he's gonna eat me with his stomach.
No, he's not gonna eat you or anyone.
We already did, like several times when we were filming.
Okay, but it wasn't real. Like, it was just acting.
Oh, why is he doing that?
Look, he's gonna eat the pasta with his stomach. Look.
Okay.
Nom 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 nom. Isn't that funny?
I guess. Oh.
I think I saw that video in my first team. I couldn't stop messing. I even still remembered that.
Dark319, you know where you're going. I think this maze seems familiar and I don't like it at all.
And I smell smoke! Freddy, let me on your shoulders, let's... go. Who are you?
Well, first close-up Glamrock Freddy and first close-up Sunshine Foxy and the room animatronics that I have never seen since before you saw her. Team Alan, where are you taking this prisoner?
Wait, look.
We're taking him to either Roxy, Tonya, Nightly, and Sunshine Foxy. Just for making another friend besides Roxy, Tim and Nightly and Sunshine Foxy and you came close close-ups and we can hold him.
Oh, I see. Well, since the death of Dark319 was also a boy named Gregory killed him. He was a dead friend of mine and I wish he was still alive. Like if he was in the good side, I would help. I don't want to do Roxy Drive anymore. He always loves me as his pet. He always calls me Jicko Socks. I wish I can see him.
Well, I'm sorry that he helped that friend Foxy, but I thought it, if this prisoner to be the Roxy.
That was close. Why didn't you tell him the first, Dark?
Because, if I tell him my word, our cover will be blown and we will never see reacts and your chica again. So we're here. So act naturally, okay? Just act like your chap from bias.
Okay. But, can we just forget this never happened, but I really want save chica and head home?
Wait, Charles, you know Jafar, right? There's an evil twin of him and he's really our very first process. And he's not easy. He's the kind of animal that you may not want to face. But I will help you along the way in this palace. Is it fair? These poor people. I must get back now to save the palace and come type of back to them and defeat fourth course of Roxy.
Stop it! Jafar, leave him alone!
It pains me to see you reduced to this, Jasmine. A beautiful desert bloom such as yourself should be on the arm of the most powerful man in the world.
What do you say, my dear?
Why, with you as my queen.
Never!
Ah! I'll teach you some respect!
Now, genie, I have decided to make my final wish. I wish for Princess Jasmine to fall desperately in love with.
Ah, master,
There are a few addendums, some quid pro quo.
Don't talk back to me, you big blue lout!
You will do what I order you to do, slave.
That's between your teeth.
Go on.
And your beard is so twisted. You've stolen my heart.
Jafar!
And the street rat.
What street rat?
That was...
This has been...
You! How many times do I have to kill you, boy?
Get the lamp!
Now!
Half your time is up!
Oh, nice shot, Jafar!
Stay down, you bird!
Don't toy with
me! It's mine!
Now, Prototype Freddy!
Things are unraveling fast now, boy! Get the point? I'm just getting warmed up!
Are you afraid to fight me yourself, you cowardly snake?
A snake, am I? Perhaps you'd like to see how snake-like I can be.
Being on Earth.
Squeeze him, Jafar. Squeeze him like a...
Ah! You're nothing.
The genie has more power than you'll ever have.
What?
He gave you your power. He could take it away.
What are you doing? Why are you bringing me into this?
Face it, Jafar. You're still just second best.
Slave, I make my third wish. I wish to be... an all-powerful genie!
All right, your wish is my command.
The absolute power!
What have you done?
Trust me!
The universe is mine to command! To control!
Not so fast, Jafar! Aren't you forgetting something? You wanted to be a genie? You got it!
What?
And everything that goes with it!
No! No!
I'm getting out of here!
Phenomenal cosmic powers!
Come on, you're the genie! I love you!
Itty bitty living space. You little genius, you.